the UNIMAP Edu Solutions Private Limited cordially welcomes you to unlock your educational dreams.
Hi friends, myself Ahmad Sharif. This video is brought to you by UNIMAP Edu Solutions Private Limited, Head Office Coimbatore, Branch Offices Telangana Hyderabad. Today I am with our guest who has been pursuing his Masters in Duisburg-Essen, and I would like to introduce him. Hi.
Hi. I am Sagar Veluswamy. I am doing my master studies in General Mechanical Engineering in University Duisburg-Essen.
Can I know your course is completely English taught or it's German taught also?
No, my course is 50% English and 50% German.
Okay. Can I know how you have started your application process by shortlisting the specific course? And yeah, come on.
I started my application process during my 7th semester in my bachelor's.
Okay.
So, I shortlisted during my 3rd year of my bachelor's. I got interested towards manufacturing sector rather than design sector.
Okay.
So, I have applied all the universities which is related to something manufacturing, automobile manufacturing or mechatronics, something related. And I started applying in 7th semester and I got my acceptance in 8th semester. So at the end of my bachelor's, I got an acceptance letter. So it was useful for me to pursue my master's.
So you are keen with what you want to do, and you have applied for the certain specific courses.
Exactly.
And it has been interesting that you have taken German course thought.
Yeah.
So what was the interest for that, choosing 50% German and 50% English?
My seniors, there are a lot of my seniors from my universities who have already been to Germany, and from the inputs of my seniors, I got to know that German language is more mandatory after pursuing my master's to find a job in Germany.
Okay.
So I started learning German in India itself.
Okay.
And it was compulsory to finish B1 level.
Okay.
To start my master's here. So I completed B1 in India. Okay. And I came to Germany.
So you know that the importance of language through your seniors, and you have been confirmed, okay, let me take this step through my course.
Yeah.
And can I know the time period, how much it took? Almost 6 months, I think so.
Yeah, around 6 to 8 months.
Okay.
So I started in 7th semester and it was in mid of 8th semester I got. So
almost 6 months.
Yeah, almost.
So can you give me a overview for this specific course? What are the basic things he has to brush up for before coming here?
My master course is General Mechanical Engineering. So it basically deals with all the types of things what I learned in my bachelor's.
Okay.
The main difference what I felt in learning here is that I can tell you an example. In my bachelor's, I learned something called engineering mechanics in my second semester. So I learned only in my second semester, only as a one subject.
Okay.
But what here I learned is that it's engineering mechanics 1 and engineering mechanics 2.
Okay.
So they have split the subject into 2 part for easy understanding on everything. So I can learn everything in depth.
Okay.
So the basic things what I learned in my bachelor's was more useful for me to do in my master's.
It is keen and focused.
Yeah.
And what is the examination pattern difference you felt? From the home country and present?
It's totally different. The thing is that in India, we have to write everything what we have learned. We have to sit for 3 hours, we have to write pages.
Yeah.
What I felt here is totally different. The thing is, you should know only the concept.
Okay.
You should not...
It's not more explanatory.
Yeah, they don't want you to write pages. They don't want a story from you.
Yeah.
They want to know the concept.
Mostly
it will be of multiple choice questions.
Okay.
Or fill in the blanks and everything.
And time management and everything is little bit different.
Yeah.
So the adaptability. And for you have chosen it in 50% German, how much time it took for adapting to the German, because it's technical terms too in German, it's not just a language.
Exactly. During my first 6 months, I find it a little bit difficult.
Okay.
So during my first semester, I didn't take any subject which is in German.
Okay.
I got used to it. I went to the lecture, but I didn't write the exam.
Okay.
I can postpone my exams. So.
Okay.
There was an option in my university, so I postponed my German papers to my second semester. So it took around 6 to 8 months for me to get adapted,
to
write the paper.
So finally, now you are pretty confident that taking that was a good step ahead. like in pursuing masters in
it was more useful for me, like when I applied for some of the university, some of the companies for my internships and everything in Germany.
Yeah.
So it was really useful for me to speak in German, to communicate with them in German, and also I can confidently say that I know German.
Yeah. So can I know the application process, like how you have done for internship, and you did completely in English or in German?
Right from my first application, I started everything in German. I didn't do anything in English.
Okay.
The seniors who are doing masters here, they have given me some thoughts, like if you do everything in German, there will be more chances for your acceptance for an internship or for your master thesis.
Okay.
So right from the first, I started everything in German.
So you know, now as a student and as the intern is like extended for job, I feel. So what is the importance, like you felt learning German made you confident and in job atmosphere, and can you explain a little bit?
I can clearly find that if you speak in German, there will be the people who are working with you will communicate with you more freely, more friendly, you can say it.
Yeah, it's like bonding.
Yeah, it's like I can say that you'll get a social
interaction
with them. But if you speak in English, they will stay away from you.
Okay.
Like they will speak, but they won't
it's
speak
not so
like,
much
yeah,
friendly.
Yeah, so much friendly.
So
and I felt that was really important, like if you want to communicate anything, like if you want to speak anything, if you have any doubts. So if you speak in German, they will speak with you in German.
Yeah.
Like they will speak friendly and they will explain everything. What are the things you need to do?
Yeah.
So that's what I felt a little bit different.
Okay. And regarding your life in Duisburg, can you explain like how the people are and like your experiences?
People are quite nice. They are very friendly. I can feel the difference right from my first day in Germany.
Okay.
So I find it's quite nice.
Okay. And can you give me a rough cost estimate for the cost of living over in Duisburg?
I can say you the split up.
Yeah.
For the room, it will cost average from 200 to 300 euros.
So like getting room, like I mean hostel.
Yeah, it's a student and hostel. You have to pay around 200 to 300.
Availability of the hostel rooms is easy, or first year you have to wait in the waiting list, or like how they?
I applied before I'm coming to Germany.
Okay.
But I was in a waiting list.
Yeah.
When I reached Germany, I didn't get any room.
Okay.
I was staying privately. Then I got acceptance from the student and work maybe in 2 or 3 months.
Okay.
So it is little bit difficult in student and work.
Okay.
To get an thing.
So it costs around how much?
Around 200 to 300 on average. Like
okay.
There are
different
hostels. It depends upon the hostels.
Okay.
And like for food, you need to spend around 100 euros average.
It depends upon
the person to person.
And health insurance?
And health insurance costs around 100 euros, like
okay.
90 to 100 euros.
Okay.
And it's a public health insurance, so
yeah.
You have to pay 90 to 100 euros.
Yeah, so it's almost around some 500 euros. Like it's a good...
It's a good thing.
Good, like...
Yeah.
They will have a good life,
yeah.
Lifestyle in Duisburg.
Yeah.
So, what would be your end note for the freshers who are looking towards to study in Germany, and especially towards your course too?
I can say that you should learn German to survive in Germany.
Okay.
That's the first thing what I learned when I came to Germany.
Okay.
So if you learn German, you will be treated well.
Okay.
That's the thing what I learned.
Okay.
The people who are coming to Germany, and after their masters, if they are trying to find a job, definitely everybody will try to find a job in Germany.
Yeah.
So if you want to do a job in Germany, you need to know German language.
Okay.
That's the mandatory.
Okay. And that's your statement, maybe like if you learn German, your life would be
It will be better.
Better.
Yeah. It will be also easy to find a job after your masters.
And thanks for sharing your valuable time. It has been great talking to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You can register with us through our portal. So join us and be at the pinnacle of education through the best service provider. We keep your data protected and we are determined to connect the world to Germany with our amicable assistance. For further details, visit us at www.unimap.in.